The puck comes back to Ryerson, and she scores. Nicholson with the hat trick. What a shot from Nicholson. And it's a 5-4 game.
Unbelievable. And a little unfortunate for Toronto as Borowick tried to poke the puck back to her defense partner. Unfortunately, it didn't quite make it there, and it sprang Ryerson on an odd player rush there. No mistake on the shot, just right in the top corner of the net. No chance for Toronto's goalie. What a game.